day here at Intermodal South America in São Paulo. I'm here with Coy and Lorraine from LTN Logistics, Jamaica. You are with us for the second year. What do you think about the UN and if you join us again next year?
Sure, I think it's a really good move to come here, and this group is actually important to us because we're able to reach out to persons from different countries, different time zones, and so it helps us because we are actually the only ones from the Caribbean who actually come here, and it feels good to know that we can get the exposure from the United Freight Trading Company.
So what do you notice about UN that you never experienced before in other network, other groups, or even the event organization?
Okay, what we have noticed so far is the support. Support is tremendous. And this separates us from the other entities or other groups. So we are grateful, you know, to be a part of this noble network.
So you think you will join us next year in next event?
Sure, year after year after year.
Definitely. We're going to be coming next year. And it's every year. Yeah. And it's very amazing to be here. And new business, new companies, it's just like, it's amazing to us. Yeah. And we look forward to coming here every year.
And we are very happy to have you in our group and to have this kind of representation that we have now with other members. So we are very proud to be with, to stay with us.
Yes, same here. Very proud to be with this group.
Thank you.
Thank you.